Hey, Believer. So today's workout is full body workout. I'm going to run through all the exercises with the amount of reps, and I'm adding some modified exercises in there if we need to. You're going to do two sets of this whole entire workout. Okay, so the first exercise we have high plank with shoulder tap with the push-up. All right, so you're in a high plank. You're going to tap, tap, push-up. That's one. Modify. Come on your knees. Tap, tap, push up. Okay? You're gonna do 20 reps of that. Next we have V-ups with plank rock. You're on your elbows. Alright, so you hit a V-up. One, tap, tap. Two, tap, tap. Alright, so that's your second exercise. You have 20 reps of that as well. Next we have lunge, lunge, jump squat. Okay? Hands behind your head. So you're gonna lunge, lunge, jump squat. That's one. Modified, no impact. Lunge, lunge, and squat. That's 20 reps as well. All right, next exercise is only 10 reps. We have burpee with the high plank jack. Why don't you take it down, jump out, jack, close, bring it up. 10 reps, modified. Come down, step out, out, in, jack, jack. All right, next exercise, we have mountain climbers, okay? That would be 100 reps. Each leg is single, okay? Bring it down to the ground. One, two, three, four, five. If you need a little bit of elevation, go on your couch. End of your couch and do it. Next we have knee tuck with leg lift. This will be 15 reps. All right, hands behind your head. Bring it in. One. Lift. Two. Lift. Feel it more in your core. Bring your hands behind your head, neck up. Alright, next we have up-down planks with in-and-out jumps. This will be 20 reps as well. So we're going to bring it up. One, down, two, down. Okay, that's 20 reps. Alright, last but not least, we have overhead squat. So, with overhead squat, toes forward, shoulder length apart. For more, to add weight, just take a cushion off your couch, hold it over your head, and bring it down and up. Make sure your knees is not going over your toe. Okay? Once you complete all of that, do it all over again, two sets. Take break when needed, okay? With this video, we're going to post the actual workout on there so you can actually read it. If you have any questions, just go back and look at the video.